just about set. Here's the pitch. And folks, this game is underway. First pitch gets by the catcher. We've got number 9, Marcellus Sneed, on the bump for the Morgan Park Mustangs. And behind the plate, Elijah McInnes. Here's the 1-1. Swings through, takes a strike. 1 ball, 2 strikes. Woo! Little air mail. Low. 3-2. Oh, there's a drive. Straightaway center. And caught. Number 1, James Davison on the catch. One away. Next batter up. Fastball straight down Broadway, strike. Up and in. Filled it by. Oh, they get the runner just barely by the tip of number 20's toe. He really had to stretch for that one. Two-way. Next batter up for the Dolphins. Whoa, there's a rip. Over the shortstop's head into left center field for a base hit. Dolphins have a runner on. First pitch strike. Runner on first. Off the plate. Short lead first base. Pitch is low. Ball was inside, the second baseman was outside. That's not going to work. David digs in with a runner on second base. The pitch. Oh, drops in. Looks like to be a curve or a slider. For a strike. Up in the zone, walked him.
Let's go, Johnny. Let's go, guys.
That puts runners on first and second base for the Dolphins. On first and second base. The pitch, fastball low. Everybody stays put. Oh, strike is called. Oh, there's a number. Might have gone off his foot. We're inside of his leg down there by the ankle. Oh, ball gets away. And there goes the runners. Runners on second, third, the pitch. Walked. And that'll load them up for the Dolphins. After a short time, our play will resume. We're in the top of the first inning. Here's the pitch. Off the plate for a ball. Dolphins on every base. Two outs. The pitch swings through. Pops him up, and out of play. Oh, swings through, struck him out, and that will retire the sides with three men left. Mustangs coming to bat.
All right, let's go, guys. Go, Charlie.
Strike is called. Two balls, one strike. We're in the bottom of the first. James Davidson, the junior at Morgan Park High School, at bat. Pitch. Two. Two balls, two strikes. Oh, there's a shot. To the warning track. That was split the outfielders. And James is digging around. He's digging for three. And he will pull up at three with a leadoff triple. That ball hit right under the flame sign in right center. First pitch up high. LeVar Reed, number seven in the two spot for the Mustangs. Runner on third. Swings through for a strike. One ball, one strike. Oh, tries to bunt. Fouls it back. Up in the zone. Under the lights at UIC Field here in Chicago. Oh, there's a drive. Left field to the wall. One run will score. And LeVar will hold up at second. We've got Marcellus Sneed in the three spot today for the Mustangs with a runner on second. Marcellus the pitcher for the Morgan Park. Eats up the second baseman. One run was scored to throw the four. Not in time. Mustangs by two. Marcellus with the RBI knock. 17's in the run for him. Mustangs by two with nobody out. There's a drive. Third baseline, but foul. Good lead at first. Runner gets back. Time is called. It is.
Is it?
It's crazy. Oh man, it's up and down, back and forth, and crazy. Now here's the kicker. In the dirt, takes a hop. Elijah Diggs in the pitch. Oh, there's a rip. Straight away, left field, right into the glove of the left fielder. 40 out. One away for the Mustangs. Right side, wrong shape. That brings up number four, Johnny Stevenson, a senior at Morgan Park. Catcher, outfielder. And there goes the runner. With nobody covering, slides in safely, amazingly. It's not called out. Stolen base number one. First pitch strike. Dead red. Run on second. Good lead to second. The pitch swings through for strike two. Quickly 0-2. On the batter. That's my son there at bat.
Oh, really?
He's leading the team at home run, so we'll never know. He's a cat. Oh! Slides in the third for the second consecutive stolen base. Here's the 0-2. In the dirt, ball one. One ball, two strikes, one away with a runner on third. Mustangs leading by two and looking for more. The pitch. Oh, swings through, strikes three.
Sorry about that.
That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. Which. Folks, we're in the top of the second. A 2-0 game. Mustangs on top by two. Whitney Young at bat. And Sella on the bump dealing. Up in the zone. Here's the wind up the pitch. Ooh, on the swing. He gone. Next batter up. First pitch. Strike is called.
How hard is he throwing, you know?
He's upper 80s. He was picked up by Alcorn in his sophomore year. So he's been committed for a while. Oh, two. Oh, pops him up.
Hands up. Watch out.
And out of play. Up in the zone. Off the plate. Ooh, swings through. Up and in. Here's the pitch. Here you go. The Dolphins go down in order. And we're midway through the second. Mustangs coming to bat. Oh, foul back and right into the glove of the third baseman for out number one. Oh, he caught that, right? Yeah. What's number one's name?
Alex Mitchell.
Okay, Alex Mitchell with the...
My son.
Oh, whose son is that? There was a rip while we were having fun. There was a rip right back into the glove of the pitcher. That's okay. We were shooting wide, so we got part of that. Wow. Right back into the glove of number 15 for out number two. Number 24 to the plate for the Mustangs. Two outs, bottom of the second. 24 digs in. First pitch, low and in. Ball two. Oh, caught the inside corner for strike one. Two balls, one strike, two away. Bottom of the second. Here's the 1-2. Oh, there's a drive. Way back and, oh, one player slides out the way. The right fielder takes over for the out. And at the end of two, Mustangs 2, a Dolphin 0. First pitch, strike. top of the third inning, number 13, a southpaw, steps to home plate for the Dolphins. Up in the zone for ball one. One ball, one strike. Here's a 1-1. Two. Oh, off the play, appear to be low on the way.
Go, Danny.
For ball two. Here's a 2-2 pitch. Up in the zone, ball three. Woo, got a piece of that one, struck him out. One away. That's your boy? Okay. On the swing. I know I wouldn't want to be in the batter's box right now. Up in the zone. One ball, one strike. Oh, you're okay. We're in there tight, coach. Oh, fouls one back. Up in the zone. Justin digs in. Awaits. Here's the pitch. Oh, there's a drive. Oh, knocked down by the second base. The third first. In time. Gets the batter number four for the second out. Time is called. Pops him up. And out of play. Two on the swing. Oh, skips one to home plate. Oh, checks the swing. Ball gets away, and the batter will scamper to first base and arrive there safe. Dolphins have a runner on. Two outs, a runner on first. For the Dolphins. First pitch strike. Two. Quickly 0-2 on the batter. Oh, once again the ball gets away. And 25 turns a corner. Oh! Woo! Woo! Time was called because the base runner was stealing bases at will. Runner on third. Oh, struck him out. And once again, that retires the side. One man left. We're midway through the third. Mustangs by two. Oh, there's the bunt down the first baseline. Nobody's there to cover. And that's a base hit for James. The speedy James once again comes through for the Mustangs. More coffee? Okay, you want Johnny stuff? You want Johnny? To throw the first? In time! They turn the double play. Started with the third baseman.
What a play!
Mom. No, isn't that your baby?
Yes, isn't it?
That's number one's your baby, right?
Third base,
yeah. Nice one. That's two.
That's not the same type of mom.
What I call you, mom. Okay, that's, yeah. It's just, yo, they want cheer for their son. It's real wet. Be careful. Right there where you're standing. In the dirt.
I didn't hear the last thing you said. Oh yeah.
Is that him at bat?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, let's see what he can do. He struck out the first at bat. Oh, swings through. Oh, that's number two, Ma. That's not Johnny. Skips one. Oh, there's a drive. Left field, but is that fair? That's a fair ball. Base runner will dig for a second and get there easily. A two-out rip to left field, hugging the line. We're here in the bottom of the third, and next up to bat is number nine, the pitcher, Marcellus Sneed. Isn't that Reggie number two wearing the number two? Alcorn. He's Mississippi, yeah. He's been committed since his sophomore year. Yeah. Oh. Shortly to second base for the base runner. Woo! Pitch out to try to get the base runner second. Unsuccessful. Oh, there's a drive. Straight into the glove of the right fielder for out number three. And that will retire, that will end the inning. One man left. Through three innings, Mustangs by two. First pitch, strike one. We're in the top of the fourth inning, a 2-0 ball game thus far. Dolphins at bat here at UIC Field in Chicago. Two.
I mean, I have the app.
Let's go, let's go, John, let's go.
One away. On the swing. Two. First pitch up in the zone for ball one. One ball, one strike. Got a piece of that one. We'll take strike two. Oh, he gone. And once again, Marcellus mows down the batters in order. At least six, maybe seven Ks in this game thus far. We're midway through the fourth. Mustangs coming to bat. This is a home game for the Mustangs here at UIC Field. First pitch on the way, ball one. Johnny Stevenson, number four, the catcher to the plate. Oh, there's a chopper, but foul. Here's a 1-1. Whoa, went to the curve. Left it up. Ball two. Oh, there's a drive. Picked up by the shortstop. The throw to first in time, and I stand corrected. I thought that might have been Johnny. That's number 16. Here comes Johnny. I knew I saw him somewhere back there. And his fan club's going away.
Hold down the lower half.
First pitch is up in the zone for ball one. Oh, gets a piece of that one, takes a strike. Low. Pops him up. The shortstop is under it, makes the catch. Credit number 25 for two putouts. The rope thrown to first base for the first out. And the catch for the flyout, two away. Oh, first pitch into the back of the batter.
Got that pitch. Let's go.
Mustangs have a runner on. Strike is called. Checks the runner at first. Inside. Oh, there's a drive. Can of corn for the center fielder for out number three. And that will end the inning. At the end of four, 2-0 game. First pitch off the plate. We're in the top of the fifth inning. 2-0 game. Mustangs on top. Swings through for strike. One ball, one strike. Two on the swing. Oh, off the glove. Oh, there's a drive. Woo! Taken by the right fielder. I believe that's Christian, number 24, with the grab.
Nice hit. Nice.
Wow. Send that one for a ride.
Mm-hmm. You got that one on tape?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. A lot of times I get lucky and I catch the ball bouncing across the street at Morgan Park. Is called. Woo! He wanted that one. Wind up the pitch. Oh, there's a flare. Fair ball. He would dump that into straight down the first baseline. Number one is on base for the Dolphins. Short lead at first, 13 digs in. Here's a pitch. Blowing in, ball one. Checks the runner at first. Folks, you're watching the game between the Whitney Young Dolphins at the Morgan Park Mustangs. Games being played here at the UIC field. University of Illinois in Chicago campus down on 12th Street, Roosevelt, somewhere around there. Short lead at first. Pitch. Went to the curve. Oh, and missed.
Good night,
Dan. Got it?
Came up short.
Who got it?
Hey. Up in the zone. Strike is called. Walked him. The tying run at first base for Whitney Young. They're bringing the pinch runner. Five in for the lead guy. Mustangs want to talk about it. Uh-oh, is that troublemaker number four? Shortly, they're both bases, first and second. The pitch. Oh, checks the swing, fouls it back. Fouls it back. Oh, there's a chopper. Gets through. Scoop the throw first. In time, did they get the runner at first? They did. They got the runner at first, but the other two runners advanced to second and third base, respectively. Runners in scoring position for the Dolphins. Here in the top of the fifth inning. Trailing by two, the tying run on second, the go-ahead run at home. And they decide to walk the number 25, and that'll load the bases. A drive straight to the second base and throw first in time. Cello gets out of trouble with bases loaded, and the Dolphins are still scoreless. We're midway through the fifth. Mustangs coming to bat. Artists. And folks, here we are in the bottom of the fifth inning. Mustangs boasting the two-run lead. Shows bunt. There's the bunt. Bunt foul. Way to get down the line. 24.
All right, Jeff. in the dirt. Skips one.
Oh, there's a chopper, first baseline. Foul ball.
Let's go, Jeff, one more.
Off the plate. Walked him. Mustangs have runner on here in the bottom of the fifth. Top of the lineup for the Mustangs. Runner on. Checks the runner. First base. And there goes the runner. Oh, they get the runner at second. What a play. Bang, bang. Runner's out. That's a drive. Dumps that one into right field, base hit. There goes the base runner. Head first slide, and number one is safe. Nobody does it better. Well, James on second. Number seven, LeVar Reed digs in. Oh, and blasts that ball to straightaway center where it's caught. The throw. Not in time. Mustangs have a runner in scoring position. Reggie Rogers sporting the number two. First pitch. Oh, James threatening, showing steel.
Break out now, let's go!
This is the most interest they have all taken out.
First pitch, strike. We're in the bottom of the fifth inning. 2-0 ball game. Mustang still on top. Oh, pops him up.
I got it. Is it?
Oh, yeah, that's right, that's right, that's right. Thanks. Oh, swings through, strike three, one away. I stand corrected, folks. We're in the top of the sixth inning. Morgan Park is the home team. 2-0 game. Another close game. Whitney Young did fall to Washington in game one. 2-1. This game is 2-0. And still a lot of baseball left. I heard Clemente played the Bo Sox early in the day and beat them 10-1. But here we are in the nightcapper between Morgan Park, or I should say Whitney Young at Morgan Park, here at UIC Field. The pitch, hold, fouls it back.
Charlie Battles.
Up in the zone. Woo. Fouls him back. Again.
All right, Woo. Battle, buddy.
Up in the zone. Oh, fouls him back once again. Number three is battling tonight. Fouls him back. And there goes the runner. The throw second. Not in time. The base runner is safe. The batter is out. And that brings up number 47 for the Dolphins. Goes to the top six, runner on second. Two outs with a runner on second. Off the plate. Here's the 2-1. Blowing away. Oh, pops him up once again. Shortly the second. Here's a pitch. Strike. Struck him out, and that retires the sides. We're midway through the sixth. Mustangs coming to bat.
Mr. Cameraman, what's your record there on Morgan Park?
There's some pipe wrapping blown out, fireproofing. These are stuff you'll see sometimes in the building, right? This stuff up on top. Now, the other thing that happens sometimes is your folks are what? Cleaning roof tiles, taking the ceiling tiles off, right? So if you're in an older building, that's another area they may have to be careful, because as they're just taking that off, there's what? There's stuff built up on the tiles.
And it doesn't.
Exactly. Again, you guys aren't removing the asbestos, but the tile that you're working with may have some. So again, so in that case, you protect the guys.